The production version of Benelli Leoncino 500 Sport was showcased at the 2017 EICMA show. With this new Leoncino, the Italian bike maker will now focus on the growing scrambler segment, which is on date. Is dominated by Ducati and BMW. This racing version comes in with an all-Italian design and is the work of Stefano Casanova. It is fitted with a full digital LED instrumentation and kit and gets a steel lattice frame. Two 17 beam rims are mounted on a 50mm spike form and on a swing arm with side shock absorber. Braking is via standard ABS mounted on double 320mm front disc and 260mm single rear. Leoncino 500 Sport gets a rounded head mounted in a dome. Compact dummy and dynamic tailgate, to add to its sporty appeal, along with the stylized lion on its front mudguard. Is a rigid luggage compartment with lock. The bike sits on 17 wheels fitted with 120/70R17 and 160/60R17 tires. It gets adjustable suspension and ABS system.